Yeah, there she is. About 20 minutes start to finish. One screw in the back, two in the front. Unfortunately, I don't have a scope for it yet, but that's what it looks like. It looks real sturdy, it's well made. That's that.